Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to show another type of bending, and for this I am going on the mechanical design generative sheet metal design, and I am going to you can name it what you want, and I am going to select the sheet metal parameters and the thickness we are going to use as a 2 millimeter and the radius as 2 millimeter. Okay, and I am going to select the XY plane, and I am going to make a square, exit sketch, and I am going to make a wall. Okay. Now I am going to use the edge on wall, and I am going to change the revash, and the left I am going to make it as minus 20. Okay, and the right minus 20 as well, or you can use 20, can be extruded there. Okay, select OK. Now I am going to make another wall on edge, and it is a 20, and this I am using minus 20, and I am going to make it as 60 preview, and you can make 50, and then I am going to select that face, and I am going to use a line from this point to this point, and exit sketch. Now I am going to use to select the bend from flat, and I am going to is selected that sketch, and it's automatically make a line, and I am going to make it as 60 preview, and it is up there. I am going to make another direction, or bending direction, I am going to use it that direction, preview. Now it is bended, and it is you can see that it is variable. Okay, it was all about this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.